a little tall, so I'm gonna take the mic off. I didn't expect to speak, but I'm honored and blessed to be here. Dr. Al Gurry is a mentor of mine. He was one of the first individuals to take me under his wing and under his leadership, and to not just bash me, but to actually direct me, because we have a thing where a lot of times the elders like to tell us what to do, but not truly instruct us and guide us. And I'm grateful for this gentleman being in my corner. Don't ever but believe the hype that black folks can't come together for a positive thing, because today is living proof that we can come together, we can dwell in harmony, and we truly can celebrate our African culture. We can't go back to the past, we can't control the fact that our history was taken from us, but we can go back and get it. So we're not gonna worry about what happened in the past, we're just gonna study the past and move forward. So I'm thankful to be here with you all, and I greet you all with the words of power. All power to the people.
All power to the people.
We said that like we don't believe in ourselves. All power to the people.
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 Black is beautiful. God bless you.